Music with Missy Theer. Yes, it's gonna be real fun. We will work together now. One for all and all for one. You will learn to dance and sing. La 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 la. Oh, what joy the music brings. So get ready. So, second grade friends, we have been working on a little poem the last few weeks that's been all about fall and autumn time, right? Today I kind of wanted to finish it, kind of put the finishing touches on it, make sure we really know it nicely, and next week we'll move on to some new things, okay? So first, let's just speak it together and see how much we remember. Ready? One is orange, two are brown, three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red, one just fell upon my head. I love it. I love it. How about let's just clap on the numbers. Ready? Clap on the numbers and speak the whole thing. One is orange, two are brown, three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red, one just fell upon my head. Nice. Let's clap the rhythm of the whole thing. Ready? One is orange, two are brown, three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red, one just fell upon my head. I like it. Okay. Let's try keeping the steady beat this time. So remember, when it's a steady beat, it never goes faster or slower. It stays exactly the same the whole time. Let's try it. Ready? One is orange, two are brown, three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red, one just fell upon my head. You got it. Now, I thought it might be nice, instead of making it just a speaking rhythm, I was wondering if we could just turn it into a really super simple song. So to turn something from a rhythm to a song, we have to add pitch or a melody, okay? When I talk about a pitch of a note, it's whether that note is high or low, okay? There's a difference in pitch. And when we have a melody, that means pitches are moving up and down and up and down. So far, we've only been speaking, haven't we? So there hasn't been any pitch at all. So we're going to add some simple pitches to this so it could turn magically into a song. So I'm going to sing our little melody for you. And your job as you listen is to see if you could find two lines that sound exactly the same. Actually, there are two sets of two lines that sound exactly the same. Your job is to figure out which lines sound similar. Okay? Here it goes. One is orange, two are brown, three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red, one just fell upon my head. So as you listened to the melody, did you hear any lines that sounded the same? How about this time, instead of singing the words, I'm just going to sing the melody for you. That might help you to hear those similarities better. Ready? Did you hear it a little better this time? I hope you noticed that these two lines, one is orange, two are brown, three are green, two bright red, they sound the same, don't they? And that means these two lines also sounded the same. Three look yellow on the ground, one just fell upon my head. They sound the same, don't they? I like it. It kind of makes it more simple to learn, right? When some of the lines sound the same. So let's learn it, shall we? My turn first. One is orange, two are brown. One is orange, two are brown. Three look yellow ground. Three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red. Three are green, two bright red. One just fell upon my head. One just fell upon my head. Pretty simple, isn't it? Do you think we could try singing the whole thing? Of course we can. Let's do it, ready? One is orange, two are brown. Three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red. One just fell upon my head. Now let's clap on the numbers while we sing. Ready? One is orange, two are brown. Three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red. One just fell upon my head. Beautiful. Let's clap the steady beat while we sing. Ready? One is orange, two are brown. Three look yellow on the ground. Three are green, two bright red. One just fell upon my head. Beautiful singing, second graders. I really liked doing this song. It kind of put me into a fall mood. I love the fall. It's one of my very, very favorite times of the whole entire year. Thanks for singing with me. Okay, folks, I wanted to just take a few minutes to review with you a super fun song and game. It's one that you've probably, well, maybe played with me before and probably have played at some point. It's called Rock, Paper, Scissors. But we're going to do it a really special musical way. So first, let's play rock, paper, scissors together. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Try again. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. So we all know the basics of rock, paper, scissors, I hope. Okay? But we're going to add a little Japanese musical flair to our game. It's called Say, Say, Say. If you remember it from last year, then wonderful. Go ahead and sing along right away. If you've never heard this before, don't you worry, you'll learn it really, really quickly, okay? I'm gonna sing for you, and when we get to the word hoi at the very end of the song, that's when you get to choose either your rock, paper, or your scissors, okay? And then for the rest of the song, you're just kind of doing the rock on your hand just like this over and over, and then you'll get to choose which one you actually want at the end of the song, okay? It goes like this. Say, 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 no yoy, 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 oh chalaka, oh chalaka, oh chalaka, hoy. Okay, now, couple things to remind you of or to teach you if you've never done it before. At the end of the game, okay, you show whatever you chose, and there are three different things that could happen. Either you win the game, so if you win, you get to go like this as a celebration. You could lose the game, and if you lose, you have to bow to your opponent. Or if both of you pick the same thing, then you're tied. That means that you didn't win or lose, so you shake hands, because that means you both picked the same thing. Okay, so win, lose, shake hands. Okay, let me review the song with you very quickly. It goes like this, my turn first. Say, 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 no yoy, yoy, yoy. Say, 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 no yoy, yoy, yoy. Oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, hoy. Oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, hoy. Can we try the whole thing? Let's play the game for real this time. So you're playing against me. Remember, win, lose, tie. Let's do it. Ready? Say, 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 no yoy, yoy, yoy. Oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, hoy! And show what happened. You won, you lost, or you tied. Very nice. Let's play one final time. Are you ready? Say, 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 no yoy, yoy, yoy. Oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, oh, chalaka, hoy! Nice job, folks! All right, second graders, it's time to get on up and we're going to have a steady beat dance party. Oh, yeah. All you have to do, folks, is keep that steady beat any way you'd like. You can copy what I do or you can do your own thing. It's up to you. Ready? Let's do this. Oh yeah. I'm just gonna nod my head first. Oh yeah. Change your move. New move. Oh yeah. New move. Ooh, I'm flossing, but not very well. Change moves. Change your move. Gotta move on. Gotta move on. Change your move. Gotta move on. And change your move. Change your move, ready? You're ready to change and change. All right, here comes the robot, people. And we're jumping again. Oh yeah, people. Sprinkler. Okay, I'm gonna teach you a really silly move. Are you ready? Get your shopping cart, and we're going shopping. And we're gonna pick up all the stuff on the shelves, people. Get ready for a dance party, ready? Dance party. So, in conclusion, second grade, I hope you really enjoyed your lesson this week. It was super fun to put together. And I was thinking a little bit about fall because we did that fall song today. And I was just thinking about some of my favorite things about fall. And I kind of want to know your favorite things about it too. So your assignment this week is to either draw me a picture, or you could make a list of some of your favorite things about the fall season. It could be carving pumpkins. It could be jumping in a pile of leaves. It could be drinking hot apple cider or hot chocolate or something like that. So the possibilities are kind of endless. The fall is a pretty fun time. So that's what I would like to see this week. I hope you have a wonderful week, everybody. Bye.